Maybe.
That is one happy alien. That is a happy little alien. I'm a happy looking alien.
It was, and it just knocked out your keystone. It did. So I started with like a tickle in my throat and thought it was allergies. And then the next day I like got hit by a train and was out for like a week. Yeah, it was just like the original one. Like, which happy is weird, which is really alien. Sad. And it's awful when it's hot out. Oh, I was sweating so much because I kept getting fevers.
My whole back is all
because I just
like
sweat
the
whole thing.
My friend, she was like, yeah, she, and it wasn't even hot out. She
actually,
she was
super
hot all the time, and that was
yeah.
The worst day.
Yeah, oh,
she said it was like a week-long hot flash.
Oh, no, is that what it's like?
Yeah.
Is that what I was experiencing?
Yes.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, right.
And one happy alien.
Really? Was I that
bad?
Was I that nasty?
Oh, look at that little snoot. Little bubblegum nose. Perfection. Perfect alien. My hand really hurts holding my camera like this.
Yeah.
Oh, sure it does. Ow. Oh, look at that little snoot. Oh, he's just sleeping.